We're here at the last tryout of 2018. It's comprised mostly of athletes, from wrestlers to track stars to people who competed in the Olympics, very high level athletes. So we're gonna see who has what it takes to come join our culture.
My name is Emily Lugman. To be completely honest, I didn't know what WWE was until I got the email to come here. So I Googled it, and of course all these videos come up, and I'm like, that is not what I thought it was.
Emily actually released it out to me, especially after talking to her one-on-one. The outlook she has on life, the positivity she exudes, just the overall aura she has is something I really look for. Obviously, she's athletic, and that's going to be helpful as she tries to pick up and learn what we do, because what we do is not easy.
My name is Kenny Sanchez Marquez. I'm from Los Angeles, California. Born and raised, and I train pro wrestling out there.
Kenny Sanchez, number 11!
I actually was at the Performance Center last year to film a television show called Celebrity Undercover Boss with Stephanie McMahon. And I shared some pretty personal information with her about my life, and I'm very grateful that I was able to tell her to her face that I am gay and that I am dreaming to be a WWE superstar at the same time. I had the guts to go ahead and email Stephanie herself and say, hey, what do I have to do to get a tryout? And thankfully, she was able to say, hey, save these dates and make it happen. She said, good luck. And so there's a lot of pressure on me this weekend, and I'm very blessed to be here.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
I believe everything happens for a reason, and timing is everything. So if right now is not Kenny's time for NXT and WWE, I have no doubt that we'll see him in the future, and eventually it will be his time to be with us.
Well, I've always been an athlete, so I know how my body works. I've pretty much done every sport. When I was little, I did gymnastics and swimming and soccer, and then in college I did track, so I finally specialized in something. I would say I'm still in really good shape. I've done fitness on my own, and then I actually just started getting to CrossFit like 4 or 5 months ago.
Here's your chance to show us, like, you can be a WWE superstar. I mean, it would be incredible. Like, words can't even describe how it would feel for like 6 months. I'd be like, what? Like, it's insane. I'd be very grateful, but it'd be a dream come true.
I love the athletic part of it and challenging my body. One thing I will definitely have to work on is the promos, because I've never been exposed to that. I've only ever been an athlete. But I think that's something that's coachable, and I think I'm a coachable person, so I hope that I can catch on fast and kind of learn how that goes.
I know right now that there are many kids looking at me, you know, on whatever social media is being posted, and just the fact that they see, you know, Kenny Marquez with his background being here, I know that it's affecting them, and that's what gets me going. When I'm doing the drills in the ring, and I'm doing the grape squishers, and I'm doing, you know, the drop down drills and everything you ask of me, I'm not thinking of myself. I'm thinking of the people that are watching that photo and saying, wow, he's there, you know, he's fighting. So that motivates me, you know, and that's what's keeping me going.